Yo, what's up, guys? So we're back again with some more Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. And, well, right where we left off, right here, we just barely walked out of the room. We'll go in one more, see what happens. Another one, Scyther, Gligar, those Pokemon, that one, I don't like that one. Chases me like a bitch. Got those guys. Oh my god, that's a close one. Alright, let's get that up from here. Let's go keep exploring. So from here, that Rhyperior looks pretty sick. No, let's not go this way. Let's head all the way this way. I guess just let me get to like a new part and then we'll start hunting again. Oh, next. Oh my god, hey. Actually, I don't have you, let's just get you right now. Trapinch. Oh no, fine, thank you. Let's go this way. I really wish there was like a little sheet that I can just use, you know, so I can get whatever the hell is in there. Let's go down here. How do I map? So I want to keep going down because it's just gonna loop me all the way around if I go to that way. So let's just keep going down here. Oh, nice. Whoa. Whoopsies. Oh no, okay. I got scared. Nothing around here, so I might as well just go this way. Got you guys ready, you too. Down here. Actually, just one more. I always see three. Nothing over there. A little bird. Oh no, that's not a birdie. I already got those. That too. Trying to get stuck. Alright. Let's go this way. Wow. Okay. This looks amazing. This lava place looks quite amazing. I'm not sure what those Pokemon are doing here. Hey, can you get me? Oh crap, I'm stuck. I got stuck. I didn't mean to get stuck, it's just something that happened. I tried, and I couldn't get out. Damn it. Oh, really? Scorpy. Ah, really? What? Really? Really, bitch. Got a Chimichar. Why? I got stuck. I was looking at the freaking turtle thing, so that's basically what happened. I said, why? Because why did that happen? Let's go. Like a very heavy, heavy Pokemon. No. I wouldn't say like a lot more than Charizard, but see what I mean? I'm like, I get stuck. Everything I don't like. That sucked. That sucked really bad. Such a large place to be in. You know how long I wanted to get a freaking Togepi for it to be right here. He looks so adorable. Don't be a pain in the ass, Togepi. Nice. He understood. Nice. Dude, I'm finding more Pokemon here than ever before. About damn fucking time. I wasn't expecting Togepi to be here. Like, honestly. Never even crossed my mind for it to be here. These are all psychic Pokemon and ghost type, you know? I got stuck in the rock. That was basically what happened. Wait. I take it back. I don't want none of you. Charcoal. Nice. Who's evolving? Oh, nice. About time. Get out of here and come back in. Wait, first there's one of these things over here. No. It broke. What happened to the fire types? I'm stuck. Why do I get stuck in these freaking rocks, man? One fire type. I'm looking for Magby, but I don't see it. That's a Torchic. Oh my god. Stand still, will ya? You're running around like a maniac. Come on. Sorry if I'm not talking anymore, I'm a little bit tired now. Really? Not in the mood for this Torchic. Okay. Kissing me off. There you go. Alright then, I'm going to end the video here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Please don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys all next time. Later. So wait, hold up, Fred. And... oh, hell no. Come back here. Found me a chimp jar. Wrong freaking Pokeball. Got too excited, I just kinda clicked A. Alright, that was easy enough. A chimp jar, a Charmander. Like I said, I'm tired, guys, I'm sorry. Anyway, it was fun. Thanks for whoever saw the entire episode. And forget to leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys on next time. Laters!